How's that for a jaw there? I'm gonna get a picture. Oh my god, I've just spotted the Jensen interceptor. Sorry, mate. Just gonna have a quick peek at it. That. Getting excited of all times now. Jeremy Clarkson had one of these.
Yeah, I thought so. Scimitar.
A line scimitar. Oh, and one of my dream cars.
What an absolute beaut. Absolutely stunning.
Britain's answer to a Mustang. Stunning that. Lovely. One of the worst Mustangs ever made. Followed by that. Two of the worst Mustangs ever. The slow one and the fat one. Now see, this here should be parked next to that interceptor. I might actually cheat a little bit here and just zoom in. No, I won't, because I'm interested in what this thing is here. Kind of looks a bit like an old Citroen at the front. Thank you. Hi, mate.
And we've selected your...
What is it? Over there.
Green mini car over there, a three-wheeler, just straight across.
Hmm.
And it started building them with a motorbike engine in. And you lift the bonnet and kickstart the engine. Then it progressed on to something bigger.
Hmm.
And then they ended up doing the bomb bugs. There's an orange bomb bug down there.
Is it the same company?
Same company, yeah. It looked in Preston. And they do a 2 litre model, but it's a square shape. Huh?
Nice. Thank you.
I mean, this is basically that.
That red one's made by the same company that make the bomb bug. The most noisiest automotive group in the world. What type of Vauxhall is this? Emblem behind glass. Remember being taken to school in one of these. These have gone up in value. How many of these people are going to watch my video in years to come and say, oh, look, this is me? All the room in there. Stag. To be obsessed with these. Never, that can't be true. R6, I'd like to hear what this sounds like when it started. three more rows to go. Original for your 500. A bath as well. Original for your 500, the bath. Way better. Triumph. What's this? We're going to miss the drive by, I think. Two more lines to go and then we've finished, other than like the boats and the Lego museum thing. I don't even remember what these are. These are strange. You've got one wheel on the front and the engine's connected to the front wheel.
There it is.
Again, I am rushing and I do apologise for not taking me time. This could be another classic for the fleet. I've got like a list of like five, but undecided. Elvis and Spartan. A big, huge box hall. Yeah, I think it's nearly time for dinner anyway. There's all the Vespa coming down. Alpine. Shall we have a look at the Alpine? North Anglia. Seen one of those yesterday as well. Yeah. Is it an harder or is it a... That's a block. No, just going to squeeze down the back row now and then we're done. Wow, look at that. Just another look at the Alpine. Number 5 turbo. Another Alvis. Orchester, in one of these. Another Lotus Elan, or two of them actually. And the blue one's really nice. Three Lotus Elans I've seen in 2 days.
So what did you do? You got some super glue, glue in it.
Another Rover. Austin. I always thought these Aston Martins look like a Mustang. Getting busy down here. And crowded. Right, I'm going to head over to the trucks and the military vehicles, and then I think it's just the canal stuff. And before we go anywhere, just take in this VW camper. Not a splitty, but even still. Pause up here while we head down there. Try our bikes first. Billy Connolly. Oh, there's Kit off the night rider.
Can I take a photograph?
My, what large tonsils you have.
A v policii nie mamy jeszcze sylwia.
We'll have to wait around for them to talk again, but we've got a lot to see. Oh, Formula One car over there as well. Anyone that's a fan of the old Heartbeat TV show will recognise these.
Oh dear!
And back when Rover used to have a huge badge.
You don't miss Cody.
We have skipped this corner. Nowhere near as old as the fire truck from yesterday. Even still. No, it's not. Looks very similar to the one anyway. The one from yesterday had Leyland on the side. Okay, I think the rest of this is just stalls and food and things. So I think we'll finish up with this. I think it's Formula One. If it's not Formula One, it'll be Formula E or IndyCar. The obligatory do not touch.
Yeah, exactly. We did that.
Okay, so we've had a little walk around. Oh, we got around the whole thing, but we kind of rushed, obviously, with the time that we got here and stuff. Yeah, we're going to go and meet back up with the others and then come back in and have a slow walk around. Obviously, we need something to eat as well. Oh yeah? If we don't catch up on the way home, we'll see you in the next one. Hopefully. Bye. Just on my way back, I noticed this, so I thought I'd stop. You may recognise it off a completely different YouTube channel. So it's rev and go, and you push the handlebars up to brake, or is it down? It's either up or down to brake. No pedals, rev and go. Yeah?